Hello there, fellow gamers, and welcome to Dota 2, right? Yeah, it's Dota 2.
Yeah, 2.
Yeah, I'm here today with my boy.
Hello.
Yeah, Roman.
Yep, that's the one.
So for the record, I haven't played, I played like 10 minutes of lobby idling in this game. I've like played 10 seconds of a bot game, so I do not know what the fuck is going on.
Should we find a real game or?
Yeah, we should find a real game, you know, trash some teammates.
Alright, let's do this.
I spilled coke all over my keyboard, not my keyboard, but my desk, my wooden desk. So now my shirt sticks in it. Every time I drag my mouse around. So
rest
annoying. Oba. But you know. Okay, so what roles are there? Oh shit. Oh. Your game is ready. All pick. Accept.
Yep, click accept. Obviously, well, there's the free thing. You get strength, agility, and intelligence. Different items are good for different types of heroes and shit like that. Each hero has four abilities, but some have more. Just only 10 of them, I'm not sure. Their fourth is the ultimate, which you get at level 6.
So how do you spawn in?
You have to click the button again.
Oh shit!
You want to come back to the base, where I was did.
Okay, yeah.
And you want to buy some items. I'd recommend just... If you can see the shop button in the bottom right,
it's not it. Yeah. And it's just a little shop button.
You want to get the last hits of the creeps? No, you're running into them. Run back.
Fuck, shit.
They're actually attacking you. stay back, stand next to me on the frost lady.
Yeah.
Use your tango on a tree.
Which might. What?
The green thing in your inventory.
Yeah.
Use that on a tree. So click on it, then click on the tree.
It did.
And that'll heal you.
Okay.
See, you have that buff above your health bar?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's the buff. The first one makes people around you attack you, and you're very low, so get back.
Get back. Oh no! You're getting the hang of this. Okay, I'm on my way
I'm
back.
I'm a terrible teacher, not gonna lie. I think it's best if you read your abilities instead of me have to explain. Well, your first one, it makes people around you attack you, and you gain armor, so they do hardly any damage to you, and you just yeah, that's what you're doing there.
Oh! Nice. Look at me! Ah! I got him! Yes. Maybe nice. I didn't. I have no idea.
Is he dead? Do you think he's dead?
Yeah,
he
I did.
You did get the kill. No one has
ever I wrecked it.
The first 5 minutes of playing the game and you got killed.
Axe lives to cut again! There we go.
He's a ZXCV. So yeah.
Oh shit. Rip.
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you! I double dare you, motherfucker!
They'll hate you. They'll hate you so much. You know. Vanguard will what does it do, Vanguard? Oh, yeah, it will give you more health and You're all playing safe. They hate you so much. They haven't taken the time to go onto your profile, click on recent games, and see this is your first game, but you know, like, stupid people.
So how did I type to everyone?
Shift enter. Type commend me in your chat.
Oh yeah. Shift command. Oh. Is defeated.
Rip. Right, well, that was Dota.
Yeah. Yeah, that was Dota. My opinions on the game, my first impressions. It was good. It was good. It was a good MOBA. If you like this video, smash that like button. Subscribe for more, you know, not daily content, but as much content as I dare to put out.
Rip.
And I'll see you, and maybe Roman even, in the next one. Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. Check out my pants, mate, it's fucking busty as hell.